This time, I'm going to give you 18 reasons for rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen.